first album, all that material was written, you know, about 2 years prior to it coming out. So the transition from the first to the second album seems like a huge one because the material was quite a bit older. And, you know, actually putting a slower song on the second album kind of freaked people out. And then we just kind of grew as musicians along the way. And I think this last one is pretty much our best one, of course.